here's the groove a little bit slower. I'm going to ditch the shaker for a second and just use my Blastics. Good thing to remember about this groove from Dirty Pink is it's based on a one-handed 16th note groove, and we're also holding this Chiquita with the Blastics.